What is PCIe? Well, it stands for Peripheral Component Interconnect Express. What is the purpose of the PCIe? Why is the PCIe so critical? We'll describe all the background, usage, and requirements, which might be related to all the design challenges you will face in the future. We hope that you will know better why you need a PCIe after discussions. PCIe was designed to replace the peripheral component interconnect, PCIe, PCIe-X extended, and accelerated graphic port, AGP bus standards, which were widely used in the mid-1990s. As computer user demand more plug and play ability and faster connections for peripherals, the need for different standard emerged. PCIe delivers improvements over the older standards. Higher maximum system throughput, lower I/O pin count, smaller physical footprint, better performance scaling, more detailed error detection and reporting, native hard swap functionality, and hardware support for I/O visualization. Long story short, the PCIe is a high-speed interface standard used for connecting various internal components in the computer system. For example, the PCIe is primarily used for connecting expansion cards, such as graphic cards, GPU, network interface cards, NIC, USB, firewall expansion card, storage control card, and sound card, etc. to the motherboard. Then, you might ask, what the PCIe transmission speed is? Yes, the PCIe offers extremely high data transfer rates, making it suitable for applications that require fast communications between so many components. With each new generation, the data rate have significantly increased. For example, PCIe 3, 8 gigabit transfer per second per lane. PCIe 4, 16 gigabit transfers per second per lane. PCIe 5, 32 gigabit transfer per second per lane. PCIe 6, 64 gigabit transfer per second per lane. Higher data rates allow PCIe to handle higher capacity tasks, such as data processing in GPUs, network cards, SSD, and other peripheral devices, making it ideally for gaming, machine learning, data centers, and more applications. The PCIe standards continues to grow with ongoing enhancements that address emerging technological needs at high speed, such as PCIe 6. But the difficulty of the clocking, as we mentioned in the half-rate over quadrant TX, IXCDR DFE, we could keep the same clocking frequency and the same baud rate, but double the data throughput or bandwidth by a painful migration for the PCIe 6. Besides a higher data rate, what can we improve the throughput further? Think about the parallel transmission image or 5 seconds. Bingo! We will discuss why not a higher speed SerDes video. For a good PPA, we cannot keep increasing the data rate per lane. Therefore, we must allow multiple lanes communication change at the same time. Even though the purpose of the SerDes is try to minimize the number of I/O or pin count, that ideally a single link. Again, to support all kinds of high data throughput requirements, the PCIe supports multiple lanes in X1, X4, X8, and X16 lanes configuration, with each lane capable of independent data transfer to adapt different performance needs over bandwidth requirements of the device. Owing to the flexibility of the multiple lanes, its scalability allows manufacturers to design systems ranging from low-power devices, for example, X1 lanes, to high-performance systems, for example, X16 lanes for GPUs, making the PCIe adapt to different applications, in addition to the speed and throughput. What else do you need? Think about the response image for 5 seconds. Great. The low data transfer time or a low latency requirement is also a must for wide applications. For example, PCIe needs low latency communication between devices by allowing direct memory access, DMA, and bypassing the CPU for certain data transfers, which reduce the bottlenecks that can occur in traditional bus architectures. Also, in real-time applications like networking, storage, and high-performance computing, low latency is critical for maintaining system responsiveness and performance. Recently, PCIe's low latency will further help gaming and high-frequency trading, which are critical for applications requiring very quick data processing and real-time responsiveness. Okay, we know that PCIe must provide high speed, big throughput, and low latency. But how to make our IO to meet that? Think about the transmission mode for 5 seconds. Bingo! The transmission mode via a full duplex communication is a must. Then, the PCIe must have both TX and RX to sit together. For example, a SerDes to support full duplex communication for the data to be sent and received simultaneously on each lane. This doubles the potential throughput and bandwidth compared to a half duplex communication, which only a TX or a RX in one direction at a time. So, the full duplex communication maximizes the efficiency of the connection, ensuring the high throughput and efficient data exchange between devices like the graphic card, SSD, and network interfaces. After knowing the transmission mode, how would loss transmission handle different rates between different devices? Yes, every standard keep improving over years, generations, and the PCIe is not an exception. Then, PCIe ensures we can still use those old devices in a newer system, offering greater flexibility and reducing the needs of frequently hardware upgrades. To do so, the PCIe must be backward compatible, as older generation device can still work with the newer PCIe slots, even though at a lower speed of the older generation. Also, PCIe's interoperability would simplify upgrades and expansions for users. After these needs of excellent performance, what's the other requirement? Think about the PPA images for 5 seconds. Correct. Power or energy efficiency is critical in systems ranging from personal computers to large data centers, where minimizing the power consumption directly affects system cost and sustainability. To reduce the power, the PCIe supports dynamic power management, allowing the system to scale power consumption based on the active load. For example, loads unused the PCIe lanes can power down to save energy when they are not needed. In addition, each PCIe generation has focused on improving power efficiency, allowing for higher performance without proportionally increasing power consumption, especially for mobile and embedded applications. Alright, can we do better in the PPA without changing the analog blocks in a SerDes? Think about the digital add image for 5 seconds. Bingo! If the digital blocks can help reduce the bit error rate, then the analog blocks don't need overdesign and keep a good PPA with a reasonable bit error rate. So, PCIe includes advanced error detection and correction mechanisms, such as error correction code ECC and forward error correction FAC, which ensure reliable data transfer even in high speed and high bandwidth environments. In data intensive and critical applications like financial system, automotive, aerospace, and high performance computing, data integrity with no error is the most important, and PCIe ensures that errors are detected and corrected with minimal performance impact and maximum robustness. What other PCIe needs to support? Think about its plug and unplug images for 5 seconds. Great. To maintain the data transfer at a high speed and low latency, the hot plug provides flexibility in managing and upgrading hardware without downtime. Critical in server's environment or when scaling systems at any time. So, the PCIe must support hot plugging. For example, the PCIe device can be inserted or removed while the system is running without requiring a restart. This feature is especially useful in enterprise and data center environments where the uptime is crucial. In addition to those high-demand technologies, what else factor could make the PCIe so popular? Think about the marketing image for 5 seconds. Bingo! Cost. Low cost drives the market in high volumes. Since PCIe is very flexible in various data rates per lane and the numbers of lane configurations, the PCIe is a cost-effective interconnect solution that any manufacturer can produce PCIe device and system at a relatively low cost compared to proprietary or niche interconnect solutions. The combination of high performance, flexibility, and low cost make PCIe suitable for a wide range of applications, from consumer desktops to high-end servers and data centers. Owing to so many advantages of the PCIe is a widely accepted industrial standard in a variety of computing applications. It's the go-to interconnect selection standard for devices such as graphic cards, GPU for gaming, machine learning and rendering, storage devices like SSD for high-speed data access, network cards for fast Ethernet connection, RAID controller, capture cards, and other peripheral devices. Again, since PCIe is so widely adopted, there's a huge ecosystem between devices, motherboards, and add-on available, ensuring capability and support across the industry. Then, a steady technical progress and continued market traction were driven by the PCIe 6. According to a new ABI research report, the PCIe market will grow 14% compound annual growth rate from 2022 to 2027 and hits 50 billion worldwide. High growth vertical includes data centers, edge computing, telecommunications, AI, automotive, mobile, and wearable devices. Here are a summarized image showing you why PCIe is so popular with a big market share. PCIe is a high-speed interface standard used for connecting various hardware components such as graphic cards, storage devices, and network cards in computers and servers. So PCIe is the most important interconnect technology because of its high-speed data transfer capability, scalability, low latency, full duplex, operation backward compatibility, and wide industrial adoption. It offers a flexible and efficient solution for a variety of applications, from consumer electronics to enterprise-level system, making it ideal to handling the increasing demand of the modern computing, storage, and networking. The difference between PCIe generations are significant in terms of data rate, bandwidth, encoding efficiency, error detection, error correction, and power measurement. Each advancement enhanced performance, making PCIe increasingly suitable for high-speed applications, such as data centers, gaming, and high-performance computing. Understanding these differences is crucial for selecting the right PCIe versions for specific applications and ensuring optimal performance for you. PCIe's high performance, scalability, low latency, and bulk capability makes a preferable choice for connecting a wide range of devices in computing environments. It continues evolving, ensures that it remains relevant in meeting the demands of the next generation applications and technology. Of course, those excellent features may make the SerDes design even more challenging, and we'll discuss those images in the future. Thanks for watching. Before you go, if you are benefiting from those circuit images, I would love to hear your feedback, and please share your comments down below. Lastly, please share the video link with the people who may be benefiting.